Morning. Oh, I still have gloves on. Goodness. Just took the recycling out. And my car warming up. So today is going to be pretty quick or boring. I'm going to make exactly what I made yesterday for breakfast and lunch because it's easy. So I have a little bit of leftover oatmeal bowl. I finished that. And then I'm going to make the same exact smoothie I made yesterday. I don't really think I'm going to take coffee today. I'm just like not in the mood. And I still have some from yesterday if I really want it. So let me move you guys over. Actually, I could sit you on like a bowl or something. That's crooked, but whatever, it works. So take a couple super ripe bananas and add them in. I really like letting my bananas ripen and using them non-frozen because I don't like really cold smoothies. I don't like really cold anything. The rest of the blueberries. And I'm going to grab chia seeds this time too because a little texture went nice yesterday. So I'm going to get those. Here we go. New spoon. Actually, the one I used yesterday is sitting here clean, so she's back. And my chia seeds came with the package. I'll just do two of those. And we can add some soy milk and get this rocking. And then get out of here because I'm trying to get to work early today. Probably a good amount of liquid. I'll get to blending. Oh no, where's the lid? Oh, here it is. So I didn't make as much as yesterday. I must not have used as much soy milk. That is a-okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this cleaned up and then I'll see you guys for dinner. Hopefully it's something more interesting than yesterday, because that was a little boring, but okay.
We are making dinner. I've made the gravy recipe from, I think it's the Spruce website. Potatoes are going. I just have the Brussels sprouts sitting there, keeping warm. Got all foggy. So it should be pretty good. Oh yeah. Well, I just didn't want to like oversalt them. Looks good.